I'm just going to stretch your shoulder back here. It's very tight behind your wing bone.
Okay.
I'm just going to kind of get these muscles to kind of relax out and then stretch them out before we do the stimulation.
What's in my wing bone?
Your scapula.
Okay.
So trying to get it to loosen out because this is very stiff. And before we do the stimulation, I want the muscles and the joint as loose as possible.
A little better.
I cheated, right? I mean, I used
you
my
use
elbow.
You use more of your elbow, yes.
Yeah.
I want really more of these guys here. Okay, should I pull them back again? Okay. I'm gonna put the electrodes on your muscles in between your shoulder blade back here.
Okay.
To try and get that muscle to fire more.
Okay.
I'm just programming your stim right now. Okay, ready?
Yep.
I'm gonna freeze the stim back here. So what I'm looking for is it's going to pull your shoulder blade back like this with me.
Okay. Where do you want it to start?
Start your arm here so I can feel these muscles kick in.
Okay.
Now, usually the first time we do some stim on you, we don't get much of a contraction, but with practice, you do tend to get a better contraction.
Mm-hmm.
So let me know as I'm going up, I'm feeling for a contraction, but if it gets to be too painful, tell me, okay?
Okay.
Are you feeling it?
I am feeling it. Feeling it in the... Can you, point... Yeah, feeling it in the top more than the bottom, but feeling it in both top and bottom.
Okay. Come forward a little bit, and I'm going to have your arm come forward, so as it comes back, you're really feeling that muscle come in with the stim, okay?
Okay.
Okay, then work with me. Pull it back. Pull that arm back. Pull that wing bone, shoulder blade down and back. Good. You're comfortable? It's not hurting?
Yes, I'm comfortable. No, it's not hurting.
Okay.
You can definitely crank it up.
Good. And pull back. Good. Pull it. Work with the stem. That's it.
Okay.
Even more. Pull that muscle all the way down the back.
I feel like I'm not doing anything.
You are. You're firing that muscle. It's weak. That's your weakest muscle right now, the ones that are stabilizing your shoulder. Which is why when you're doing a lot of activities and you're sitting, your shoulder is very forward in your joint.
Yeah.
The ones that are all back here are your weak ones.
Okay.
Now what we're going to do, now that I have your placement good, I'm going to have you get onto your stomach. I'm going to come around in front. And I'm going to have you do the exercises like you did last week with the arm dangling over the edge where you're having to really fire this muscle.
Okay.
All right, Britta, what we're going to do is you're going to start with your arm in this position here.
Mm-hmm.
When you feel the stim, I want you to pull your shoulder blade up and back and pull your arm up to your body.
Mm-hmm.
When the stim turns off, you're going to let your arm come back down. I'm looking for you to access these muscles right here where the electrodes are.
Okay.
I'm going to wait for your cue. I'm going to guide you through it, too. So when you feel stim, I want you to initiate the movement.
Okay.
Good. Down and back.
And just hold it up there till the stim stops?
Yep. And then when it stops, you're going to let it come back down. You get a couple second break, and then you do it again. And let it release all the way down. I don't want you to pull from here. I want the shoulder coming hiking towards your ear. I want everything pulling down and back, which is why I'm kind of guiding you down this way.
Okay, up.
Keep reaching it. Reach. Shoulders okay?
Mm-hmm.
Pain at all?
No.
Feeling a stretch in the front?
Stretch in the whole front of my arm.
Yes.
Like from my elbow down to my pinky.
Okay.
Stretch, but not a painful stretch.
Good.
The stim is on and now it's off.
Okay.
On.
Good, work with me. Pull it up. Find that shoulder blade, pull that shoulder blade down and back. You okay there? I'm just going to stretch out this muscle back here. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good, pull them back. Nice and tall. Get that good posture, this lower curve in your lower back.
And say you're going to be here when you're supposed to take it. Oh, we have a water fountain out here.
what we're going to do next is I'm going to start doing some stuff with your hand. I'm going to leave this stem on just so it's getting that retraction going on back here.
Mm-hmm.
But we're going to switch to doing stuff with your hand.
Okay.
Good. Open all the way. Good. Make a fist. Use hard again. I'm going to give a little stretch of that end range, okay? Sorry. Better. Which fingers you're feeling it worse in? Are they all the same?
The middle finger.
Okay, and open all the way. Good, big fist.